You know, I think the military helped me prepare for getting into real estate in a number of ways. I think it really helped me on the work ethic side. You know, I would tell you that, you know, getting into real estate for the first few years was really, really tough. It was really hard. And so from what I learned in the military, I learned to be able to roll up my sleeves and just go to work and work hard.
One of the things I can say about Ryan is that he is a hard worker. I mean, he never takes the easy road.
This isn't by chance. People just don't wake up one day and all of a sudden they're successful. They do certain things, they have certain systems in place that help them be successful and help them make their clients a success.
Nearly everyone that we've talked to that's bought a home here in Temple has bought or sold with him, or wish they would have bought or sold with him.
Ryan has positioned himself as the number one agent in the area, and so thankfully, I'm not having to chase people anymore. I'm actually trying to help as many people as I can.
Predominantly, the way I would identify his expertise is just by the way he handles himself selling homes. His insight into other buyers, his insight into homes themselves or into what we need, those kinds of things really, becomes apparent.
The real estate industry as a whole, in my opinion, is really moving away from the sole practitioner model. So the individual real estate agent who is doing everything is going to become less and less common in the years to come. It's just too many things for one person to be able to do. So what I've tried to do is assemble a team of experts who can work together to help us accomplish all the tasks that need to be accomplished for any real estate transaction. Now, instead of one person trying to do everything, we've got a team of professionals who are working together to help us achieve a common goal.
I feel like they have integrity through their entire organization, and seems that he's really put his heart into finding the right fits for every position. They really seem to go out of their way to make everything flow and seem and be as stress-free as it could be for us, both on the buy and the sell side.
So what we found is that on both the buyer side of the transaction and on the seller side of the transaction, there are certain systems that we can put in place that can guarantee us the results that we're looking for when we're working with clients. Our company does have a number of core values that we find very important. Probably my favorite core values are the persistence and hard work, and then also being authentic with our clients.
The core value that means the most to me is passion, because when you have passion for what you do, you're gonna go above and beyond to do what's best for your client.
I love coming to work every day because I get to make a real difference in people's lives. And I know that sounds kind of cheesy and corny, but it's really true.
I think the way that Ryan and his team differ from other agents that I've known in the past is that they really make you as the buyer or the seller feel very important to them. There's never a step in the process where you feel like a number, or you feel like you have to get in line, or you feel like they'll have to get back with you. There's a sense that you're valuable to them all the way through the process.
Rather than just chasing after business like what most traditional real estate agents do, what we want to do is be attracting people to come work with us because they know that we're experts in our field. They know that we're professionals. We're going to give them expert advice to help set them up for success and enable them best to reach their own goals.